Just about a mile from where the motorways all merge, you can view the national edifice, a monumental splurge. It's the lonesome traveler's rock of all bacteria's revenge, the great plastic spectacular descendant of Stonehenge. And the people come to worship on their death-defying wheels, fancy dusters, shovels for their death-defying wheels. Fred Astaire, it's Chopper Ronny's fan club on their weekly pilgrimage, stick the hero's boots in all the way from Stamford Bridge. And without a solid concrete burger, no night is complete. Plastic cups of used bathwater wash away defeat. Junctions, targets in the vinegar strokes of doom. The countryside is